You're not going to greenmangaming.com today. You're going to the site down in the description below, battleforthenet.com, because if we don't save net neutrality, there will be no greenmangaming.com, or at least not one that you can connect to. Head down to the description below. Hello, audience! Hunter here. I'd be a little louder with that, like I normally am, but today we're playing a quiet game, as opposed to yesterday where we played a very loud game where we were running and jumping and shooting and killing and stabbing and knife facing people in the face. We're not doing that today. Today we're gonna calm things down a little bit with some toy trains. So I decided to get real cozy for this. For those of you who don't remember, anyone remember those wooden trains you had as a kid? They'd go along these little wooden tracks over here. That's this game. And we're gonna have some fun with it today. Let's see. Okay, so there's a night mode for this. Oh, look at that! Look at the little lights coming up! It's a modern apartment. Ooh, it's got cars with it. Passengers? Build a track system to take passengers to their destinations. This sounds like fun. Yes, we'll do that. Passengers will appear around the room, open the toy box, and drop the platform close to where they are waiting. Press K to skip this tutorial. Found them. Build some tracks to your new platform and stop there to let the passengers onto your carriages. Okay, you got it. You're the boss. And that's the station? Yes, that's the station. Okay, you got it. So this game allows you to build anywhere. Do anything. You can do anything you set your mind to in the world of tracks. That's the name of the game, by the way. Tracks. Tracks the train set game. I originally had planned to play this game a long time ago, but that was a free version that the guy had up on his website. At least I think it was free. Was it free? It might have been $2. I don't really remember. Point is, it's been sitting on my hard drive forever and I never really got around to it. But then I saw this on Steam and I decided, well, why not? Let's do it now. I deserve something nice. So, yeah. Let's play around with, train sets. Alright, just immediately, right off the bat, we have some problems. Mom's like, Billy! We told you to play with these in your room! What you doing out here? Oh yeah, I played around with it in, free mode. Just to get a grasp for what the game is. It's really cool. That's why some of this stuff is unlocked already. Anyway, platform. Look at them go! Look at them hobble over to their little train platform. Always a slave to the system. That's them. Alright. Guess we'll, bring it on into the station. Wait. There we go. Line it up perfectly. I guess we'll bring it on up on down to the couch. Is that level? Yes. Okay. Yeah, that's on the couch. Another thing that you could do with this game is, let me just get the tracks out of the... That ought to do. Another thing you could do is you could build little towns! Check this out! Buildings! Yay! So, we're gonna get some random houses in here. Do-do-do. Ba-ba-da-da! Here. Do. Let's do this. Yeah. And this is Couchville! Billy? What did we tell you about building Couchville? George built it on the couch. Build it in your room. But Mother, I do not have a couch in my room. That's Billy. Yep, there we go. Billy, don't build walls on the couch. Go to your room. Here we can, we can go a little further with this. How about some lampposts? Here. Let's do them between the buildings. Like this. Like that. Ah, look at that. Look at this lovely town that we've built. This lovely little community. In so little time. Let's get some trees. Oh, look at the little trees! Oh, they sink into the couch. Is there a way around that? Alright, fine. Have it be a forest. We'll have it be a forest surrounding Couchville. Yeah, Billy's parents are gonna love this! Alright, let's see, are there trees? Yes. Tiny trees. Let's just get some, variety with the forest. I did it again. I love this calming music. Just some piano. Just piano. What's the fairy tree? Still a good question, what's the fairy tree? I guess that could go there. I have one tree up here. Is that a pumpkin? It is a pumpkin! I guess they would add that for Halloween. Like the jack-o'-lantern too. Ooh, table! Ah, look at this lovely town that we've built. This lovely little community. What else you got? Picnic tables. Oh, wait. We gotta have a post box. And then we'll put one on the other side of town too. Just so people don't have to walk all the way to the end of town. Convenience! I'm a good mayor. What's some benches? Can these go along the... Oh... You make me sad. Well, we'll put them, we'll put them around the town regardless. Oh, you can put them like... Oh, look at that! You put them up against the buildings. That's great. what else do we got? Terrain block. Wooden walls, fences, metal fences. Town sign. Here. Name. Couchville. This is Couchville. Welcome to Couchville. We'll put the sign on, put the sign on either side. Couchville. Yeah! There's the sign for Couchville! Please drive carefully. Our streets are very narrow. And honestly, our main means of transportation is probably a wooden train. Let's get a red table. Just real quick, just some variety. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Look at our little town that we've built. Oh, that's adorable. So I guess we should probably, do the task that we were given. Here, just a sec. We'll do that, and then we'll call it done. Yay! We'll just never come back this way ever again. Billy? Why does the town have to be on the couch? It can be in your room. That's something my mom would say. Anyway, let's see. We got a throttle. And I guess that's for when you switch tracks. What was that? You drive over something? Someone already dead? that's good coffee. Hello, everybody! Stop the train. It went a little bit too far there. There we go, that should be good. Let them get on. Can I watch them get on from over? Ah, look at them get on the little train! Look at them! Oh, that's adorable. Alright. To Couchville! Could probably build a town there. On the TV. I mean, Mummy and Daddy are gonna hate it, but we could do it. Welcome to Couchville! Yeah! Couchville! It's a lovely town. Lovely little community that we've built. Yay! A new set of passengers has arrived somewhere. Find them and bring them back to the first station on the sofa. 10 people. Okay. Let's see. Haven't been over here yet. There they are! Hello! Platform... for you? Guess we're gonna have to expand our rail line. We'll do this. Yeah, we can do that! Woo! That's so cool! Go up one more time. Do-do-do-do-do. And over. And down. Down again. Good. Billy? Why's you got to go over there now? Sounds like the bastards on Peppa Pig. Cracked myself up a little too much with that one. Lighthouse! Billy! There's a lighthouse over there! We don't want it there! And, how about a barbershop? Can we get- Yeah! We can get a barbershop! What'll we call this town? We'll call this... Lighthouseopolis. No. Looking at that name, it's so stupid looking. Let's just call it, what are we on here? Shelfsville. Shelfsville. Yeah, let's go with Shelfsville. Shelfsville's not a bad name. There we go. See what else we can put in Shelfsville. How about some trees? Can we get some trees? We can get some trees up here. Just a couple of trees. Just build a happy little tree. Maybe a bench? Actually, you know, it'd be better. A wall. Is that like on the edge? Barely? Barely on the edge? Very barely on the edge. Billy! You're building walls on the goddamn countertop again! What we tell you about that? Billy, why are you making railroad expansions? The least you can do is leave us a place to walk! Alright, let's go and get those people. Sort of falling off the couch there, but it's okay. The This is adorable. Keep left. There we go. Brilliant. Alright, here we are in Shelfsville, which has a lighthouse and a barber shop. Oh, look at the little barber pole! Yay! Oh, it's so cute! This game's adorable. Oh, I love it. So much better than Train Simulator. Slow down! Slow it down! We're coming into Couchville. And stop. Wonderful! We did it! Okay, cool. A set of business passengers are waiting at the dining table. These must be taken to the business station within the... Shit. Dining table, where's the... It's over here. Platform! Quick! Alright, I tell you, this is what we'll do. We'll do 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 do. And then do 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 do. And do. And go, train, go! Quickly! Phil's got to be to work on time. Billy! Stop building more train tracks! But Father, they must be to work on time. Your goddamn railroad has turned into a damn monster! It's taken over our living room! Slow it down! Yeah. Train comes in like a goddamn, I don't know what, into the goddamn living room. Hurry up, we gotta go. Can't be late for work. Gotta build a town here, too. You didn't give me time. Okay. We didn't go off the edge, don't worry. Off you go! Now we just got regular people. Where are they at? Let's find that out before we build this town. Up high? Like, way up high? Under the couch, maybe? Did you check behind the couch? Sometimes they go behind the couch. Wait, there they are! They're underneath the TV. Hello. What are you guys doing down here, lads? What's that? What's in there? I guess it's like, you could wire, your stuff down here through your VCR. As they had back when people had these trains. Let's get some, Ooh, yeah, let's do that. Like this. I like the look of that. Yeah, go with that! I'm not too crazy about the pink buildings, though. Ooh, I like that color. Yeah. This is a quaint looking little town. Yeah, we'll do what we normally do. We'll give it, actually, better idea. It's got a happy little fence. There we go. Happy little fence. Billy, we're using that goddamn table! What the hell? Some red tables. Maybe we'll get some other tables. Actually, let's get some lampposts. This is a town of high stature. They have better lampposts. Wow. It's almost as if that fence is useless. Here, hold on, we can delete that. We'll get the wall. We'll put it here as opposed to where it's gonna be useless. That looks good. I like that. Yay. Wedding spawn. Doesn't work. Maybe it doesn't work in this mode. I don't know. Experimental. Will be used for cargo game mode. Ooh! Guys, let me know if you want to see more of this game. We can do the cargo mode. Corkscrew! Let's get a corkscrew! Get the fucking corkscrew! Can I put it, like... Can it go, like, down? No, but it could go up. Here, hold on. It's grabbing it from the bottom. Damn it. I was gonna link it back in here. I guess that wouldn't make much sense in context, though, would it? Because then we're just going backwards. Billy's little railroad has turned into a goddamn monster that's taken over the living room. No one could go anywhere without stepping on toy train tracks. Mother and father want to tear it down every day, but they know that Billy will throw a fit if they do. It might actually go a little too high. It does. Well, we'll do this. It actually has to go out a little further. That almost sounded like that one Mario song. You know, the do. By the way, best song on the soundtrack, don't even. I don't even like Mario. Up you go. Nope, no. Up you go again. Oh. Hello. That's an accident waiting to happen, isn't it? We could use it for something else. Hold on. I had a name for that other tower that we built. Alberningbury. For those of you who've been with the channel a long enough time, you'll know what Alberningbury is. Alberningbury! Yay! Welcome to Alberningbury. What's the station sign look like? Let's see. Alberningbury. Hey! Can it go like... Where can it go? Right there! On the fence! It's like the metro back home! I say back home, I never left. Block Tower. Jacob Lux. Can I put them like... the train will come in and knock them all over. Father comes in. Billy! What the bloody hell are you doing? And I guess this is the line that is yet to be completed. Thank you. echo back to the starting point. Just so we have a loop. There we go. Loop, loop, loopity loop. Nice. Well, in the context of mother and father are going to absolutely hate this. We should build a town here. There's a lot of space for a town here. There's a platform here. Screw it. They're getting a clock tower. They're getting a fountain. Oh, look at the little water go. Oh, this is so quaint. Oh. I love it. This game, I'm gonna get inspired. I'm gonna walk around my house. Here, we'll do this. Have like a street. Oh my god, it's gonna look so good when it's done. Ugh, god. It's gonna look great. And a barbershop. A barbershop. Here, hold on a sec. The music just ties it all together. It's so... This is a game that's like, yeah, no, it's a train game. We don't need that much. I love it. This is it. This might be the best game ever made. That's cute. Okay. Some lamp posts. Because this is a big town. We'll use the doubles. I think Couchville was the nicest town that we have. We'll see what happens with these benches and if I can put them around the clock tower. I can put them around the clock tower. This is great. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's cute. Oh, God, that's adorable. Look at our little town. Oh, I love it. I love our town. What else can we put here? Speed check. What is speed check? Oh, look at this. Look at this. Cute. there are boosters. I don't think we really need those. Let's get some trees. Make this town feel a little more quaint. There's some bushes. Just get this. I'm gonna put a happy little bush right there. Happy little bushes. Bob Ross would totally play this game if he had a Let's Play channel. And if he was still alive. We miss you, Ross! I like that. I like what I got going on here. The lampposts coming out of the bushes. They're coming out of the bushes! Ah! Oh, that's quaint. Look at this little town. Oh, you can't even with this little town. Let's get a picnic table. No, I'm not done with the picnic tables. Oh my god. Billy, your little town is quite nice. But it's taking up the whole living room. This needs to stop! We got windmills, hospitals, police stations, silos. Oh, we got silos. Can I put that, like... Can I put that on the roof of a building? Just curious. No. Tell you what, we'll put it here. This is like a factory station. There we go. So, what was our current goal? Was this the people under- yes. Okay. Let's go get them! Knock it down! Knock it down! Yeah! Destruction! The conductor yearns for mindless destruction! Justice! So we're going underneath the TV. This is a cozy looking spot. Could we build a town down here? Let's try real quick. You guys aren't on a time limit. Everybody on the train. Oh, we can't build buildings down here. It's hard to get trees in here, too. I love fairy trees. There we go. Call it the fairy tree forest. Backdrop. Fairy tree forest. Yada yada yada. Fairy tree. Fairy tree. Call it fairy tree forest. Yay! Just let me get a sign real quick. Fairy tree forest! Yay! Gonna go. Where can it go? I guess right there, right as you're coming into the station. And off we go! Yay! We're going this way? Yes, we're going this way. Back over to Couchville. The coziest little town that we ever did make. Off you go, ye lads! There we go. Oh shit, we got more business people. Where are they? Under the couch? No, they're not under the couch. Are they back here? No. Oh, there they are! Oh god! Oh god. Crap. How am I gonna get there? I'll tell you what I'll do. Do this. And then this and that, and that and this, and then corkscrews. All the way up. Up, up, and around we go. We gotta hit him at this rate. Here, hold on. Platform's there, people. Get on it. Train will be arriving eventually. I don't know when. This would be easier if I had some corkscrews, eh? Fortunately, I ain't got those. Here, hold on. I can make new corkscrews. From the bottom. We'll go from the bottom up to the top. Is that level already? Possibly. These guys are not gonna be to work on time, though. I'm sorry! I let ye down. And then the corkscrew didn't stay, and then, Oh, they're still there. Huh. What? Here. Have a tree. We don't want a tree, we want to be on work on time. Tell you what, let's get the train there. I just need to remember what route we need to take. Alright, we built a switch right here, so keep this way. Oh, what the? What happened? Reset. What the hell happened? It's worth noting this is an early access game. Oh, boy, yay. No, you guys are doing terrific. Oh, crap. Now we have to actually go all the way around again because we built this whole system very, very badly. Well, it didn't do the same thing again, so I guess we're good. Keep to this way. There we go. And that goes back to the starting point, so we go this way. Good. And that'll take us all the way up. We're losing speed as we climb the hill. It's so cute! Alright, and we're here. Sorry, the train is late, everybody. Get the hell on this train. Now, please wait while I figure out how we're gonna actually get out of here. I didn't actually think that far ahead. There we go. Could have just done that, Hunter. Could have just done that, Hunter. I know, I made a mistake. I'm sorry. That's on me. I was building towns throughout the living room. This is probably gonna have to be a small town. Little town full of little people waking up to say, it is 5 a.m. I am trying to sleep. Let's do that. So let's do it all the way down. This is a small town, so standard lampposts. Wait, I just got an awesome idea. We get a bunch of these trees, because they look like pine trees. So we get a bunch of pine trees. A lot of pine trees. Pine trees. And then, since we're up high, the name of this town is going to be Pine Peaks. There we go. Pine Peaks! Yay! For Pine Peaks! Alright, and let me just see real quick. Can I get some tables up here? I could, but they look... Oh, no, wait, no, that's... That looks cozy, like, right up next to the tree. Hey, could I have... I got a great idea. There it is! 6 chairs around 1 table! Yay! Alright, so, Pine Peaks is done. We need a way back to the business station, because these guys are really late at this point. Ooh, I know. Do this. Up and up again. There we go. That's what it almost sounded like. Alright. Off we go! What happened to our lovely music? Keep it steady. We're slowly gaining speed as we go downhill. That's not good. There's our silos. Yay, silos. If we go this way. Excellent. Good. Good. Then we go through this town, which we never actually named. This is adorable! Oh, I love it! I love that they added the little buildings and everything. Stop the train. Alright. Oh, there's our music. Alright, out of the way, blocks. We gotta get out of Alberningbury. I guess that works. Wait, shit, we don't have a way back up to the couch, do we? I guess we could just keep going straight. Well, what's going on with the train? For a second there, it looked like it was about to fall off. The wooden wheels definitely weren't aligned with the wooden tracks. Come on, you can do it, you little wooden train. I think you can! Alright, so we go through Fairy Tree Forest. Keep to the direction, yes. And then we're back in Couchville! Yay! Stop! Just a second, folks. We overshot the station. There we go. There we are. Let's do one more. An adventurous set of passengers has arrived. Find them and make the train jump 5 times before taking them to the station. Oh, can't I just take them to the station, though? Make the train jump 5 times. Where are they? I guess that's the first question. Oh. Well, they're easy enough to spot. Alright, so platform, I guess, should be the first part. This will be our last one. Don't worry. And we're gonna build a town up here, too. Of course we're gonna build a town! Build a tiny little town to accommodate our tiny little people. Like, God damn it, Billy! Stop building tiny towns for your tiny people! God damn tired of it! Ooh. Ooh, I like that. Oh, I love that! So cute! Fortunately, it's gonna cover... unfortunately, it's gonna affect the train coming in, so... too bad, so sad. We have to shorten the wall. Some lamp posts. Oh, wait, that's backwards. Should be easy enough to get up there. Tell you what, we'll do this. Switch. Where is it? Corkscrew. Followed by another corkscrew. And another corkscrew. And another corkscrew. Right, that was too many. go up. See if we can make it. Yes, we can. Yeah. All right. Now, these guys want jumps. I don't know how we're going to pull that off. I guess what we could do is, as it's going down here and gaining ridiculous amounts of speed, and then comes back in like that. Wait. That's gonna make it go backwards, though. Hold on. Oops. We need that. I was gonna do this. One, two, three, four, and five. And then I guess so that we can, where was that, booster thing? Boosters. Here we go. We're gonna wanna go fast. Like, really fast down this stretch. Then we're gonna need a bit of time to slow down. Because we're gonna be going so fast, it's gonna be painful. Wait, why would I put one at the bottom there? Tell you what, we'll cross that going the wrong direction thing when we come to it. Let's just pick these people up. Keep straight. Go. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Turn here. I can fix my mistakes. Right? And then that way. Yeah! We're heading up. Heading up our corkscrew. Parents are like, Billy! Enough of this madness! It's a goddamn maze in here! Your train set has turned into a damn monster! It's all over the room! Look at it! Houses and tracks and people everywhere! Stop the train before we hit those boosters. Everybody on, you adventurous fuckbags. Alright, here we go. Boosters, do your thing. Boosters! It works! Two, three, four. Yeah! I did it! Alright, slow down. Slow down, damn it. Oh my god. That was surprisingly easy, all things considered. There we go. Oh, that was the end. Okay! Well, we turned the living room into a friggin' nightmare. But we did it! Our train's facing backwards now, but I might be able to turn it around somehow. Can I, let me think. Oh wait, I know. Just a second. Yeah! And then the train could just, come out here. Turn. Another turn. And then in. And then it's facing the right way around again. Well. That's Tracks, the train set game. It's adorable, and I love it. Thanks for watching, guys! And I will see you in the next video! Now, if you'll excuse me, Mummy and Daddy want to talk to little Billy about his, what he did to the living room. It's a mess.